So I am Hans Feryn, Operations Director for Margarine Culinary Oils in Belgian Ghent-based food company Vandemoortele. As let's say the spirit of continuous improvement is always looking for doing things differently, better, using experience of our people, and continuously every day again questioning. Well, can't we do this in another way? Can't we avoid waste of time, waste of material, waste of resource? What is waste? It's the zero waste question. So I do not wait for something because I'm wasting time. I do not spill materials. So if I have used ingredients and they are not ending up in a product that we can sell, it's questioning these things that is starting to get you the inspiration. If you really want to realize your targets or your final goal and always getting better, I think that the basic thing is never give up. So it is not a journey that is full of downhill roads. You are facing sometimes opposition, unexpected events. It is a basic element to have a strong belief in that what you are doing is the right thing, and it might sometimes take a little bit longer than anticipated, but always go on the right way. That's the motto. Why are we doing it? For us it's a matter, almost I would say, a matter of survival. Our consumers are always looking for better products, new products. They don't want to pay more for something new. So if we want to survive, if we want to grow our market share, there is no other way than always doing better and questioning and looking for new things, new products, new methods. If we look at excellence, it's not only in making things, it's also for me in developing. So for me, a good indicator would also be how many new products have been launched the last year. What is your delay, your processing time before from the idea to a product? For me, let's say that is also a good indicator of what is in, not only in the process or in the manufacturing, but also in the total enterprise. How good are you? Huh?